coming to our spring concert at Rochester High School. If you would you please stand and join us in our national anthem? Next, we'd like to feature a piece by a group named Santana, and this is called Smooth. Next is a piece from the 1970s. There was a movie in the 1970s called Shaft, and this is the main theme called Theme from Shaft.
Horns in rest, horns in ready, horns up.
Next, I'm going to have the freshman students stand up when I call their names. And the freshman students in band their first year, they receive their R letter. And if you're a female student, you get it's a bright gold R. And the male students get a old gold, which is the original school color for Rochester. So when I read these names of the ninth graders, the freshmen, please stand, freshmen. On flute, Olivia Jackson. On clarinet, Megan McLaughlin. On clarinet, Maddie Tone. On the alto saxophone, Suzanne Thomas. In the trumpet section, Jared Adley. Also in the trumpets, Gracie McTaggart. And also in the trumpets, Seth Thompson. Our ninth grader on trombone, Eli Yarber. On tenor saxophone, Bella Miller. And on tonight, guitar, and he also plays percussion, both of those instruments, Levi Amberby. And if you would, give these freshmen a nice round of applause, please. You may be seated. Usually I give the awards to the students. I have a table set up, but for some reason we were unable to get them. They had to outsource them to Goshen, and when I went after school, they didn't have the chevrons and they didn't have our senior blankets that we give to the seniors. So as soon as they get those in at the winning edge, I'll be presenting those to the students. And next we're going to play a patriotic song. And this one is called The Land of Liberty.
Thank you.
Next, this is another Santana song, and this also features guitar. One thing some of you may not know, in band music like this, usually they don't have a guitar part. So Levi listens to the song, he's got a really good ear, and he'll listen to the song and he'll pick up what key it is, or I might tell him what key it is, and then he's listened to these songs several times, so he can usually pretty much play the guitar part off of the record, which is pretty good. So this one is called Evil Ways. Next, I'll introduce our sophomore, Singular. And this girl is a flutist, and Avery Heisman, would you please stand? And what the sophomores get, they will be getting a chevron, which will have a number 2 on it, signifying 2 years of service. And let's give Avery a hand, please. Thank you. Next, we're going to play a song from a movie in the 1960s. And this was, if you know who the Chicago Bears football player Gale Sayers is, he had a teammate, Brian Piccolo. And Brian Piccolo died from, it was 1969 or 1970 is when he passed. And was made into a movie, but this is the theme from that movie. It's a really beautiful piece of music, and it's called Brian's Song.
Thank you.
playing up-tempo pieces. It's called All I Do Is Win. That are in the van, I'm going to have them stand when I call their name. And the juniors will be receiving a chevron, which will have a 3 on it, signifying 3 years in band. And in the clarinet section, Caitlin Robinson. Also in the clarinets, Sydney Robinson. In the trombone section, Evan Cashin. And in our percussion section, Erica McClellan. And let's give these students a round of applause. Next is a song that was made famous with the Hannah Montana television show. And this one is called Best of Both Worlds.
Thank you.
this is recorded by Jet, and this next song is called Are You Gonna Be My Girl? Embroidered on them, and that's been a tradition for quite a few years at Rochester High School. So on alto saxophone, David Rose, would you please stand? And on percussion and also on trumpet, we have Libby Harris. Sometimes I refer to her as Ringo. And Libby, if you would stand. And there's two other awards that seniors get in the band. One is the John Philip Sousa Award, and the other one is the Arion Award, and those are two instrumental music awards given to outstanding senior members. And this year, the John Philip Sousa Award, she will have her name engraved on a plaque, and that's Libby Harris. And the Arion Award, there's also a plaque in the band room, and I believe his sister has her name on that plaque also, Emily. And David Rose will be our Arion Award winner this year. So if you can give the seniors a round of applause, thank you. And thank you very much for attending our spring concert. We're going to play one more selection for you. And hopefully all of you know this. This is the Rochester High School song.
Don't get crazy, Dad. Or is it rest? Or is it ready? Horns up and roll off.
Thank you very much, and thank you for attending our spring concert. Drive safely going home. Good night.